A man is arrested following a deadly shooting in Hazlehurst. This took place on Thursday right around 5 in the evening at the Stanley Tire and Auto on Caldwell Drive. The victim has been identified as Christopher Bowie. The suspect, Stanley Eckhoff, was arrested, and investigators say that the shooting stemmed from an argument. Eckhoff made an initial appearance in court this morning and was denied bond.